Hey yo, what is going on, guys? It is Nathan here, aka It's About Time 17, and today I will be playing some retro mode inside of MLB 17 the show. Let's see. We'll just run with the roster that they already have set up. So how are you guys doing today? I'm doing great, honestly. So let us get into here and destroy the NL in this All-Star matchup.
Welcome to the show, Retro Mode.
And foul.
Foul.
So how's your day today, guys? I wasn't really prepared to do an audio video. And hopefully the audio recorded. Great. Because I've had problems in video clips that the audio wasn't recording. So you guys might not even hear this. So yeah, we'll try. Whatever. Worth a shot. And that's going to be the second out of the inning. And Chris Bryant up now. He's going to smash it, but foul. I put Chris Sale on the mound for that AL because I think he was the starter for the NL. AL in real life. And we'll take that. I'm actually curious. What percentage of you, do you guys want me to more play baseball or Overwatch? Because I don't know what I want to play more, so that's why I'm asking you guys. I want to know what majority of my viewers want me to play. Let's just get that. Base running is hard in this game. Come on, Edwin. Yes. Go home. I'm sure. Nice. Up 2-0. Xander Bogaerts is going to hit it and is going to be caught out there by Cespedes. I think that's Cespedes. Here, Cosmer up now. He's going to hit it right to the first baseman. And that's going to end the first. Yeah, it was Cespedes.
Strike.
Sorry if I mispronounce some.
Strike.
The players' names. I do have some problems pronouncing their names. Like Cespedes, I thought that was gonna be a lot better than it. Oh shoot, I almost threw it home. If any of you guys know how to throw to the cutoff, please let me know. I have problems with that. Rookie it inside on the hands with a nice old changeup. Good now. Center field is confused. Oh my god. If you do that enough, I guess something will happen. Oh, great. Cespedes, but unfortunately he plays for the NL, and we'll catch that in the inning. Okay, let's see if we can do anything in the bottom half of the second. Mookie Betts hits it, gone. Now that's Homer.
That
we got all of that one. 100%, bam. Salvador Perez is now up, and Grandad with the shortstop.
He's out.
Jackie Bradley Jr., who plays for my least favorite for a team I don't like that much because I'm a Nose fan.
Steer right.
It's not my favorite team. My favorite teams are actually in the NL. Actually, no, that's why one of my favorite teams is in the AL. I like the O's, Astros, Rockies, and Marlins. Machado, come on. Oh, what a play. What a play by Arenado, I think. Arenado was the starter for them, was he? I feel like he should have.
Strike.
Arenado was the, the baseman. Oh, joking. Center fielder Dexter Flower. I'm gonna need a base hit. Bryce Harper.
Strike
one. And get there. Yeah, I didn't think I'd throw him out. Nah, it's Bryant. Why did I think it was Arenado? Probably because I felt like he should have, but he didn't. Oh my god, when you mess up. Yeah, anyways guys, an Overwatch video shall be coming out later today. And strikeout Cespedes is here, and that's going to bring us to the bottom of third. Let's score a couple of runs. Let's start with Edwin Encarnacion hitting a bomb, or just a grand out at the shortstop, whatever. Okay, come on, Xander Bogaerts. Loop it down. No. Okay. That was outside. Okay, this is gonna be inside, but isn't gonna hit the plate. Loop in. No, she got under it too much. Come on, Hosmer. You can't be doing that. Come on. And Hosmer's got that. Buster Posey! Foul! Just missed it. Missed it by that much. And Jose Altuve with the catch now. Anthony Rizzo up in strike one right down the middle. And strike two. And strike out. Strikeout. No, almost gone. If he hit it there, it was gone. But now, Manny Machado will get under that. Yeah, he will. For the third out of the inning. Bottom of the fourth. Let's go with the Mookie Betts. Again, one of my least favorite teams he plays for, but he's a good player.
He's out.
I mean, inner division rival. But, you know. He's got to deal with it sometimes. They're helping the AL win. or NL, even though they're in your division. That'd be nice for them if they're helping your team win the All-Star game. And plus, I'm not that guy who's like, oh, I can't like the player just because he's not on my favorite team. Like, Judge, he's a great player. I despise of the Yankees, but he's a great player. I mean, I can't take that away from Judge. Aaron Judge is going to be a star in the league. And there's nothing I can do to stop that. And that is a great play by the shortstop. And again, another great. That was not that great. Now up, Jose Altuve with a ground out to the shortstop. Wow, shortstop's doing a lot today. Trout, Mike Trout. Swung too early. Maybe I'll get a video in with my brother later, and it's gonna be a pop out to the catcher. Mine's Walker too. Manny Machado. I'm gonna be honest, those need to stop it. Those need to stop trying to do what they're doing by grabbing veterans and hoping they do good to take us to the World Series. We just need to stop. We just need to rebuild. Oh, that's basic. I thought that was going to be caught. I guess Dexter isn't as good as I thought. Xander Bogaerts here. And Xander Bogaerts. I think there's two outs. Yeah, there is. Now Bryce Harper up. If it's by Chris Sale, will be grounded down. Grounded to Jose Altuve. He throws on to Hosmer for the first out of the inning. Now Chris Bryant up. He's going to take a strike. And now that one's going to be hammered out to right center field for a flyout to Jackie Bradley. Jackie playing center. No, Jackie's playing left field. Oh, I know Trout's playing center and Jackie's in left. He's in right. Oh, Will Myers up. Will Myers out. Oh, Mookie Betts playing right. Lester Posey up. He's going to ground it right back at the middle for a base hit. I just threw it to the cutoff and I have no clue how I did that. Salvador Perez will now get under that and grab it for the third out of the inning. Now down 5-3, Eric Hosmer up to bat. Eric Hosmer will ground out to the second baseman.
He's out.
Who do we have on the bench? I think I know what I'm going to be doing next inning. Depending on who we get up to bat next inning is depending upon what I'm going to be doing. Salvador Perez up. Could put in Matt Wieters, but yeah, I don't really want to. I mean, Wieters has that spot in my heart where, I mean, he's never going to be like that guy who's always in Baltimore. And really, no one on those, well, because Me, I want us to trade Brenton. Because Brenton's not doing anything for us anyways. He's just been sitting down in the DL. Machado's average. Just no. I mean, I don't even think he should be a diamond anymore. Diamond card anymore. I mean, just looking at his average. That's all I got to say. Look at his average and tell me if that's supposed to be a diamond card. I mean, I don't even think his OBS is at like 300. I know that. Oh, I'm supposed to throw it to second. Oops. When you attempt to throw it to second and you throw it to the cutoff. Oh no, not Bryce. Not Bryce. Oh my god, I'm about to throw it down the middle. I thought I was gonna regret that. And Mike Trout will track that one down for the third out of the inning. And fouled off. Fouled off. I shouldn't have swung, but I did because I wanted to. Jose Altuve will hit it and foul. A long foul ball. Yeah, that's going to be into the gap and safe at first. Because Altuve is great. And Mike Trout just put that one high and deep and gone.
Man, that's a
home run. Okay. Manny Machado. Wow. Again, Machado's one of those guys who, even if he's not an Oriole, I'm going to follow. That's going to be a base hit. Maybe some life back in this team. It's a tired game. And Xander Bogaerts, you know what? Xander, you are playing well. But I want Francisco Lindor, who just killed the O's the other day. And that's going to be a base hit. And we're going to hold him. We're going to hold him. Hold. I'll keep the bases loaded. For not Eric Hosmer. Who needs Hosmer when you have Miguel Cabrera on the bench? I don't know why I stumbled on his name. Miguel Cabrera just missed a grand slam there. That's why I put him in the game. Mookie Betts is going to hit it, and it's going to get down for a base hit. One run will score, and because it was a line drive, no other runner will score. Now to the bat, Salvador Perez, and that one's going to get down for a base hit. One run will score, and we'll hold the runner at third. We'll hold Lindor. Jackie Bradley Jr. Jackie. If I can get a hit. And that one's going to be grounded to the second baseman, Ben Zobrist, for the third out of the inning. And Lindor and Cabrera will stay in the game. Strike one on Bryant. And now Bryant's going to hit that one. And it's going to get off the wall on a hop. And Bryant's going to get to second. And Bryant will be in with the stand-up double. Now up to bat, Cespedes is up. Strike one. And that one's going to be caught on the line drive. What is this bit is doing? Walking in the middle of my field. Oh, I thought that was in there. Foul ball. 1-2 count. Oh, I thought I got the outside corner. Come on, ref. Oh, wow. He had that one a mile. Go third. You won. Yeah. Jackie Bradley Jr. Buster Posey takes strike one. He'll take strike two. And he'll go fishing. Oh, no. He didn't go fishing. He made contact. Not strike three. Now it's strike three. No, he's going to hit it right to Jackie Bradley Jr. And now going into the bottom of the eighth, Mark Melanson comes in now for the NL. And Jose Altuve is going to hit a dribbler, but nothing will come of it. And, oh my God, Jose Altuve, see you later.
You're not going to find that one again.
Yes, you are right. You will not find that one again. Mike Trout will hit it to center, and it will be caught by the center fielder, Dexter Flower. Now up to about Manny Machado. Whoa. Swing and a miss. No one's coming right down the middle. I told him, as you said, I was going right down the middle, and I didn't mean this one. Grounded foul. And now the pitch, and it's going to be hit, and out of play. Now the pitch by Mark Melanson. It's going to be swung on and grounded to the shortstop, Russell. I think it was Russell at short. I think it's Edson Russell at short. I don't remember. Quite frankly, I don't even think I watched this All-Star game. Let's see if we can hit it the other way and Edwin. Come on, Edwin, let's blast it. Nope. Let's just ground up to Bryant. Cause why not? See, Jose Altuve. Yeah, we need to get rid of him. We need to trade Britton. Britton hasn't done anything for us. Just give him a sinker and he won't hit it. Ready, and now we just throw him the sinker and yep. I mean, 97 break, how do you even get a... Did the barrel of the bat on that. And as the miners ban on the walls, civilians looking at a tunnel. And that was gonna be foul. Don't ask me why I don't. Just felt like it. No! Get it out! Oh my God. When you dive. When you dive for no reason. Because if I don't dive, that's the second of the inning. Maybe. No, because then he wouldn't have run to third because he knew he would have been toast. Okay, that's it. Britton, you're coming out. You're coming out of the game, Britton. Who do we put in? Maybe we'll just put in Kimbrel. I'm old Greg. I think my name's Craig. Okay, Craig, get the strikeout here. Strikeout. Get their trap. That's gonna be the game. Let's go. The losing pitcher, John Lester. 2 runs on 5 hits. No walks and a K. Chris Sale, 1, 8 innings pitched, 9 hits, 5 runs. I hit a home run with Altuve. Well, that's gonna do for me.